let's hear it for the Sacred Heart Cathedral Marching Band. Welcome. My name is Mike Smith, and I am the Director of Instrumental Music at Sacred Heart Cathedral. And I'd like to welcome you to Lean On Me, a concert that celebrates the strength of community at this school. My thank you. So I'd like to just take a few minutes to thank just a couple people. I think I left my notes downstairs.
Smith, how you doing?
Hey Sebby. Everybody, this is Sebby Coots.
How's it going?
He's a senior here, and he's in the drama department. He does choral concerts, and he's going to be singing a song with Guitar Club a little bit later on. And Sebby, what are you wearing?
Well, this is my prom tuxedo. I thought it'd look nice for the occasion, right?
It does look nice. Look at this. I'm kind of like doing a thing here. Like, can I help you?
I mean, I know this is like your first show, and I know it can be a little pressure. I know there's a lot of people here, a lot of great people. I was thinking, you've been working so hard, and the whole band's been working so hard. I think I'd give you just a little break and take this one. I can take this one.
Take this one, like host the show.
How hard could it be to host a show? It's not like this is like the Oscars or anything.
Oscars. You know what? I like it. Yeah. Yep, I do. I mean, while you're out here, I could be catching up on my email. You know, I could be planning the next show.
There you go. It's only like 3 months away.
Tell me about it. Feeling it. So, yeah, okay, cool. All right, I love it. Okay, let's do this. You know, and while I'm gone, your instrumental coaches are Mr. Moore, Mr. Vera, Mr. Christensen. Your section leaders are Sydney, Clarissa, Monisha, Mitch, Antonio, and Gio.
It's a lot of names.
It's a lot of names, man. It's
not even all that many names.
Yeah, well. Anyway, you got any questions? You ask them. Okay? All right. Here's my keys for some reason.
Awesome.
And break a leg.
And without further ado, let's get the show going, guys. Thanks, Eddie. So how is everybody doing tonight? I hope you're having a good time. We got a lot of great stuff for you guys tonight. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it. So first up, we're going to have our Triumph organization performing two songs that you should be very familiar with because I know you all watch Netflix. That's the theme songs from Friends and Office. So I'm sure most of you have watched those. Next, we will have Percussion Club. And then my personal favorite, Guitar Club, who will be performing Somebody to Love by Her Majesty Queen. Followed by, and to top it off, William Yang performing Melody of the Night by Jim C. And without further ado, here is your SHC Tri-M. was wonderful. Next up, we're going to be having the Percussion Club performing Battery by Eric Rath.
Just wanted to take a minute to thank Mike Smith for all that he's done. I've been here for, lost count, 8 or 9 years, something like that. I've seen many programs come and go, and I'd like to give a big thanks and appreciation to Mike Smith for taking over this year. He's done a great job. So I am the percussion specialist, and every year we put on some kind of percussion piece. And in years past, it's been sort of Afro-Brazilian, Afro-Cuban, kind of a lot of fun, a lot of noise, a lot of, you know, groove and dance. This year, we're kind of back into the classical aspect of it. So we're presenting this piece called Battery, which is more in the classical realm of percussion composing. So here is the percussion section.
Guitar Club's gonna do one song by Queen. It's always a good time. So without further ado, here is Somebody to Love by Her Majesty Queen. All right, let's just do it. Ayo!
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 Ayo! Ayo! Ayo! Ayo!
day of my life. Well, I work till I eat my bones.
At the end of the day,
I take home my heart and pray. Oh, I love it all. I get down on my knees and I praise the Lord till the tears rush down from my eyes. For somebody,
somebody.
Oh, somebody.
Jazz ensemble performing five songs: Fly to the Moon, You Got a Friend, the Cajun Chili Peppers, Blue Q, and What is Hip? And that will be followed by a 15-minute intermission. Without further ado, here is the Jazz Ensemble.
There will be a 15-minute intermission.
All right, welcome back, everyone. Now, I hope you all enjoyed the luxurious cocktails and hors d'oeuvres we had available outside the lobby. All right, now to open up this act, we're going to have the wonderful string ensemble performing four pieces, The Frog in a Tree, Into the Sky, Concerto in C, and Tico Tico. This will be now followed by Harry, who will be playing Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran. And without further ado, here is the SHE String Ensemble.
Thank you.
you, Harry. That was awesome. It's awesome. One more round of applause for Harry, everybody. Beautiful. All right, so now we're going to have concert band come out. They've been working all year to try and end this concert with a bang, you know? And so, yeah, so they're going to be doing three songs, or two songs, my bad. They're going to be doing Princess Leia's Theme and Mambo Greets. And so these two are really fun, and we'll leave it to Mr. Smith. Concert band, everybody.
Finish getting set up, I would like to just recognize the enormous effort that concert band has put forth this semester. They've done a fantastic job, and I want them to know that. And for the audience, I would like to remind you that what we're about to play is dance music. And if you can think of any way to celebrate their efforts, if you feel so inclined.
Mr. Christensen, can you come out here, please? Apparently I'm supposed to talk now. So I have no idea what to say, but we were supposed to give him flowers, but you know, he ran off stage. Come on back out.
Thank you. And we'd also like to thank Mr. Mahoney. He does a lot of tech for all the shows, actually.
And finally, we would like to thank Mr. and Mrs. Smith for everything they've done for us. Everything we've done today. Like to thank him for everything he's done for us.
All right, guys. Without further ado, we're gonna sing play one last song for you. We can sing it. You can sing it if you want. I mean, feel free. It's Lean On Me. So I think we all know it pretty well. But Mr. Smith, I think I'm gonna hand the baton back to you. And yeah, can you finish up the show? You got this? All right, man. Thank you all so much for coming here tonight. I hope you had a great time. Without further ado, here is the Symphony of SHC with Lean On Me.
I'd like to take, as we finish getting set up, I'd like to take a minute. I actually do have my notes. Thank you for humoring my opening shtick. So I would like to take a minute to just thank a few people. First of all, the admin who called me one day and said, hey, can you come in and do this? And I almost said no, and then I remembered what school we were talking about. And I said yes, because this is a great place. I've been involved with this school for about 10 years now, in one way or another. And I just knew it was gonna be a good community to come into, a really supportive community. So I said yes. So thank you, admin, for calling me. It's been my pleasure. I'd also like to thank the VPA department. Man, we have each other's backs, and we work together really well. And it's really fun to come to work every day and hang out with everyone down there and get things done most of the time, and sometimes just hang out and talk. But I'm really lucky to come to work with such wonderful people in the VPA department. I would like to give a special recognition to Ms. Smith. Of course, I think we would all agree that she is the definitive engine that is running the VPA department at this time. With her expertise and leadership, she makes things happen, and a lot of things would not happen if it were not for her. A lot of things have to do with Wiz Concert and at many other places in this school. So, to Ms. Smith. Just two more. Mr. Mahoney, are you up there?
Over here.
Oh, hi. I'd like to thank the tech crew. I've been performing in one way or another for a long time, and, you know, a tech crew makes a show. If we don't have a tech crew, then we just show up and we play in an empty room with fluorescent lights. But you guys make the show. You guys make it look like a show, and you put our stuff on stage, and we love you. Lastly, I'd like to thank the kids. You guys are great. Did you know that? You guys are really good. Seriously though, the kids at this school are great. But especially in the performing arts, they are really great. They work together really, really, really well. They're very supportive of one another. It's just a fantastic community. So, guys, thank you for just showing up every day and being you and putting up with me and my ridiculous demands sometimes. Thank you very much. And now, lean on me.